Hi everyone, just thought I'd make a quick video showing my X1000 booting up, as there seems to be a lot of interest about X1000 boot times on a thread in AmigaOne X1000. So here we go, and bear with me on the shaky video. There you go. And so, I have a long delay time here, but if we just go down to end user in the U-boot here and start up, you can see for yourselves. There's a splash screen, and there we go. According to my watch, it's 1 minute.